How's it going, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Guys, we're jumping into a mission called Hurricos. We're starting off where we left off on the previous video. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this, and also don't forget to subscribe and leave any likes and comments down below as well. And let's see what this mission has for us. Hopefully we will be able to get all the gems, all the collectibles, just to make our job, our search much more less at the end of the game.
We've always had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be.
I guess we need 400 here as well. Oh, I thought I would be able to swim there, but okay. Oh, I can grab onto stuff, that's cool. I think we do have everything here. Maybe from another way. We already found 102. Thank you. What the hell, those stuff are false. Oh, why did I,
These gear grinder thieves keep taking our lightning stones. If you can replace them all and activate our generator, I'd be very grateful.
Okay. Seems too difficult. Everything's done on this side now. But now there's more of those fucking... Oh my word. Where did he come from? He was not here. Somehow I'm missing something. Everything here is lit. There's more. Now how the fuck? Oh come on. Just pick up the stuff. How do I get rid of these fucking guys? Soul. What? Come on. That's why I'm not able to fucking get this stuff, because I'm wasting time.
Thank you, Spyro. I found this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward.
That's why, this is a difficult, form of the game. Okay, we're done here. There's no gems here, actually. That side, yes. Nothing here. Actually, I don't know what to do next. Oh wait. There's another pole. You are a fucknut. I was almost off. Hey, got another trophy. Terminate. I cannot get up there. There's also a way up there. So it's not now. Let's just see here.
Spyro, you've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward.
Hey, we have another talisman. My question is, how do I get... I'm far from finished here, to be honest. I must find a way up there, and how, I do not know. I must find a way to destroy these stuff. I need to destroy this stuff, I don't know how. Oh wait, yeah. Yeah boys. That's how you do it. See where we can find more. So I guess I can use it to jump on all stuff. Okay, this is cool. Okay. Okay, we have one more here. Let's just see if there's more around here. Doesn't seem like it, there's only one. How many gems do we have? We're almost there actually. We have two more stones to get. There's one there. Okay, that's not gonna be easy. I must go around. Hey, hey. I didn't see that. Maybe go all the way around. Oh come on, this is quite ridiculous. Spyro gets out of control when you do this.
That big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity. Please help us by shutting down the machinery inside.
Okay, glide over to the factory. Guys, we might actually get everything we need to complete this.
you have done well so far. You can have this little trinket for good luck. If you have any questions about shutting down the factory, just...
Okay.
The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the action button during a glide to hover, and remember to press the act.
Oh, okay, it's for this. Okay, but I'm not gonna go there now. Actually. Because I think I know what this area leads. Where this area leads me. On this side, I remember in the beginning. Wait, what? We need 49, and then the one idol we will get as soon as we finish this. Oh, you fuck. I hate this. Tell me I don't have to do everything again now. I'm gonna be quite pissed. You cannot hit any corner with Spyro and then he falls. You are kidding me, bro. You are literally kidding me. Fucking hell. This is annoying. Whatever.
The next glide.
I was too much in a rush.
Grinder factory is in that room, but it's awfully noisy in there. Thanks for shutting down the factory. Here, I found this stuck between the gears. You can
Okay, but I'm worried about James. I need James. I'm a bit short on... Oh no, I have all the James. Okay. Wow! I actually did it. Another 100%. No, I don't need to go this way around. Done? Yes? Everything? Cool. Cool beans! I'm happy that we were able to get everything. We did it. I just want to check something. If we actually, before we move to another world, I'm gonna do a separate video for this, and then we can collect all of these gems that are still missing. If we're not able to do it, I will do it later then, or at the end, just to see if we can do everything. But yeah, I'm not gonna rush it too much. But that seems to be it for this one. We managed. The next one would be Sunny Beach. So yeah, Sunny Beach seems to be all. Let me just check where the other... Here's another one, Ocean Speedway. Okay, here was nothing, okay. Here's also one. Actually, Quarry Towers. Alright. Okay, we were here now. Sunny Beach. We finished that one up. Okay guys, so that's gonna be it for now. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you in the next video in Sunny Beach. And guys, make sure to subscribe and leave any likes or comments down below as well. And I'll see you next time. Peace.